Ethanol Blended Petrol Programme was launched in January 2003 with a sale of 5% ethanol blended petrol in 9 states and 4 union territories. To further encourage the blending of fuel, Union Budget 2022-23 has announced an additional differential excise duty of Rs 2 per litre on unblended fuel from 1st day of October 2022. Union Budget 2022-23, in its proposal to encourage the ethanol blended fuel, seeks to promote retailers, especially private oil companies, to switch to ethanol blended fuel across the country to achieve energy security and a transition into a thriving low-carbon economy, which is critical for a growing nation like India. It will further bring down India's petroleum imports aland. Landmark reforms brought in by the Government of India to increase the production and utilization of ethanol has led to significant outcomes, such as ethanol supplies and blending percentage have increased more than 5 times. Remunerative prices of ethanol to suppliers have doubled over the past few years, thereby giving boost to farmers' income. Ethanol distillation capacities have almost doubled, and number of distilleries have also increased by 40% over the past few years. On the occasion of World Environment Day, Prime Minister Narendra Modi released the report of the Expert Committee on Roadmap for Ethanol Blending in India by 2020-25. Further, the target date for achieving 20% ethanol blending with petrol has been advanced by 5 years to 2025 from 2030. Impetus to Ethanol Blending in Petrol program is a stepping stone towards promoting Atmanirbhar Krishi and building Atmanirbhar Bharat.